Reagan, and welcome to another exciting, fantastic episode. Now, this week's episode is focused on my tank chair, and it's really cool because it allows me to play with my dogs, see Bentley and Sophie. They wanted to be in the shot today, so here they are, and it's really cool because it allows me to play outside and run around basically whenever I want to. And it allows me to have more freedom to do fun things. And you can order it by going to www.tankchair.com, fill out the order form, and I'm sure they'll be happy to answer any questions that you have. This week's episode is about independence with the tank chair and all the fun things that you can do with it. So we're in the chair now, and I wanted to talk about a few cool things. The seatbelt right here is designed like a race car seatbelt system. So if I was ever doing, you know, something I wasn't supposed to do, I would not get hurt because the seatbelt keeps me very, very protective. It's like the seatbelts you see in race car, like NASCAR and all the car races. So, needless to say, the seatbelt is very protective. Now, you know, another cool thing about this chair was that Pixar actually contacted Brad himself and said, we're interested in using the chair for our next movie, WALL-E. And the cool thing about WALL-E is that, just like this chair, his tires are exactly shaped just like my truck's tires are. And it's one of my favorite movies to watch. I watch it on my iPad almost all the time, and it's really cool and very sweet. Next, I'll show you what I can do in the chair. But why don't we go check the mail?